Very nice start. 4 points, three assists, three rebounds.
He's 2-3.
That's the way he'd like to look at it.
Ben Michael, 6-4-3. 2:55. He says 2:45 and a noise line to make it inside. The block came through in. Come on, big boy. Cut it off. There's your power. It's Rip City time. It's over in history right there. Ladies and gentlemen, there's no other way to look at it but a 4-8 added to a 4-4. With a 9 and... By 5 tenths of a second, he moves ahead of Rod Lyman. Number 1, number 2, and
right.
Till
soon.
That's the bulldog.
She's by your side.
Good stuff.
West Victory will improve his world standings and also jump in the race for the series berth in the Calgary Stampede. Rod Lyman has won Calgary twice, and both are strong and quick.
Like you had something in mind, you just whipped him.
I tell you what, he was a good steer. Yeah,
you had a time in mind though, didn't you? Because you're well under it.
Yeah, I think I had to be 5-3 to win or 5-2 to tie.
Handled real good and it worked out good. Were you thinking about barrier? Because a lot of the boys have broken the barrier this week.
I'll tell you what, I watched his steer go and he didn't really break hard, but he left decent and he just kind of.
Now has the series lead by less than $500 over Brian Staten. Ken Waterston made a big move up, and so did Mark Roy. Mark had a great second half match. On his first Canadian title so far this season, he has been awesome. The Bulls are next. Now see that horn on the upper left there? I think he left part of it in somebody. Don't go away.
Hello?
Hi, Mom. How are things in Halifax?
School?
Well, I want to go to art college.
What happened to law school?
Mom, you know art is my life.
Honey, art is dark. Lawyers drive big cars.
Mom.
Oh, I know. It's what you've always wanted. So where do I send your crayon?
Mom, with a Teleplus discount plan, you'll get Mom's advice and save on long distance.
Camry's body design is indicative of the level of refinement. For an impressive 185 horsepower. It feels far more expensive than it is.
I would challenge any manufacturer.
There's more room to accommodate.
OK Tire Stores presents the new four season Michelin XH4. A tire with a design so revolutionary that the pros are carrying these for excellent grips. Take advantage of OK Tire's Road Hazard Protection Plan on Michelin tires. Seven styles and 11 colors. Choice in siding. Cutting across the moment.
Michael Smith is in the leading place among the world's foremost. His unofficial world title.
Well, Cloverdale is one of the best road courses and is constantly being upgraded. You don't need to cut on the great Kathmandu. Watch what this bull can do. He wasn't hurt luckily, but he finished fifth. For world champion Cody's... You've got to be tough to take this. Then Brent Thurman
battle to magic. You need some magic to ride this ball.
He's the star.
Murray is a premier bull rider and super gobbler. At least not on that day. World Championship. The leader is Jeff Jonas from Rochester. Still going at 38.
I still enjoy riding bull and anymore.
But it's a tough sport. Physically, it's hard on the body.
In the centrum, more complete with beta carotene from A to Z.
I've been fortunate with no injuries through my career to come back and haunt me, so it's been good to me.
The two veterans have drawn the toughest bulls. Dan Lurie has Sugar Ray, who was massaged, do a number on Corey Snyder. Jim Leatherby got magic, and that is real trouble.
Let's give our bull riders a little round of applause. Get their adrenaline right. You get set. Now let's ride some bulls. Jimmy Lawrence is going to be our first one out today from Kennedy, Saskatchewan, on a bull that we call Dumas Walker. Now, you want this whole black bull getter together.